You're a third-rate duelist with a fourth-rate deck.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be talking about and taking a look at the new Shiranui post-banlist build I have, and also we're going to be talking about the changes a bit. So first of all, level augmentation in my opinion is still the best skill for the deck, along with level duplication. Now, this is my deck list. The banlist is not yet active, although it will be very soon. So I'm running 2 Sphere Kuribo, 3 Shiranui Solitaire, 2 Shiranui Squire that is now limited to 2, 2 Shiranui Spirit Master, 1 Shiranui Spectral Sword Shade, and 2 Shiranui Spectral Sword, which is now limited to 3 and not 2. These changes mean that now Shiranui can once again run Cosmic Cyclone, but not a lot of copies of it. So I'm running 1 along with 1 Galaxy Cyclone. Then the classic back row, 3 Canadia and 3 Floodgate. If you have Fiendish Chain or Ballista Squad, replace all the Canadians in this deck. The other cards are better, I just do not have them. The extra deck still has Shiranui Squire Saga, Sand Saga, Shogun Saga, I'm playing 1 Samurai Destroyer and 2 Shiranui Samurai Saga. Now, I believe Shiranui are still a top tier deck, the banlist won't change that. Although the difference that Shiranui Squire at 2 will bring to the game is that now Shiranui will be less consistent as far as opening hands go. Squire is an amazing card, and even classing it with Cosmic Cyclone was not enough to make players to play less than 3. So now they are limiting it to 2, which in my opinion is way better than actually having it at 3 and having Spectral Sword at 2. Reverse these roles and now the deck is a little bit worse and less consistent, but at the same time still top tier. But enough of me talking, let's get to the replays. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one.
Duel!
We'll be right back.
Duel!